So I've been watching wrestling since I was like 5 years old, and when I learned more about how the business works or the organization, how the industry works, one thing I'll say is for when they're talking on the microphone with the interviewer or something like that, it's considered a promo. And listening to someone's podcast, one of the wrestlers' podcasts, after their retirement, he mentioned that they use bullet points when they're, or they used to use bullet points for their talk on the microphone or whenever, when anytime you see a wrestler on the microphone, it's they're cutting a promo is what they say. And that's just something I was thinking about when you're learning about how to do video marketing, once for people who are getting over their fears and such. And one of the tips that's given is give yourself bullet points to hit, like three. You have your opening, you introduce yourself, you have your 3 points that you're going to talk about, and then you close out with a call to action, right? And that's something that I was thinking about over the years of watching wrestlers do their thing.